You know what? I hit the tripod, and the tripod... hit the concrete wall, so... I'm not sure if the camera is okay. I hope so. Okay, so... I haven't caught any fish yet. I'm now going to cut some grasses. And I'm gonna wait until it's a bit later. Whew. And by the way, I found the turtle. Oh, the turtle is now gone. Is the guy gone now? I think it's gone now. Good. It was an introduced alien species, so I wasn't going to catch it. And by the way, bringing it home is, I think it's illegal. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do so anyway. Okay, so, let's see. I hope this is, oh yeah. I need to put together the, it's not going in. Oh, okay. Okay, now it's in. Yeah, okay. Now it'll work. Maybe for half an hour or so, I'll cut the grasses, you know, for half an hour or so. Sign on. Okay, now let's try to cut more grasses. Ready, action. Okay, I hope the audio is working okay. Now I'm going to cut it. I forgot my protective glasses. Here we go. So, with my protective glasses on, I'm ready to attack more. It's fun attacking, you know, the wild roses. I got enough wild roses. Okay. I'm gonna wild roses. I'm going to take care of them. Quite a few of them. This is not cut yet. Oops. Some trunks actually were not cut yet. In particular, this trunk was not cut. I need to cut it. Okay. More wild roses. It's not cut yet. Wild roses. This is cut. More wild roses. It takes some doing, you know? Roses are all over the place. More wild roses. Wow. What can I do with this? This is huge. Okay. Oops. my pants are tearing because of the thorns. Here you go, here's another one. And there is a big one here that, okay. Oh, roses. Ah. Oh, all these wild roses. This is going to take a while. Yeah. This is going to take a while. Especially near the root, they don't have many thorns. Wild roses. I can proceed only very slowly because of all these wild roses, but you know, it's it's fun to fight them and defeat them, you know. Roses. There are quite a few wild rose branches. This is, where is it? Huh? I think this, I found one wild rose branch that may have been cut. I don't know. Phew, more wild roses. Needs to be cut. These guys are problematic. Phew. There's a frog. Okay. Phew. More wild roses. Do you see that tall tree over there? I think this continues up to that point. So there is no way I can finish it today or even tomorrow. I mean, even if I continue, but okay, here we go. A big wild rose trunk. I need to remove it to proceed. Oh, actually, I cut a couple. I see. Okay, so it takes some doing. Yeah, it does. It does take. I was stung. Uh, Let's see. Okay. Ooh. There we go. Whoa. Look at this. Look how long it is. Thorns. One thorn got my lip, my lower lip. Proceed now. Oh, there's another one. Shoo. Wild roses are all over the place. Okay, let's go. Many wild roses. It's a fight. I know I'm going to win, but it's a long battle. Look at this. Look how long it is. Luckily, as I was saying, near the root, you know, one of those trunks, they don't have many thorns, so that helps. But oh, look at this. Wow. I think I'm going to set it here. My boots are now in shambles. Okay, so let's see. I need to cut this. Sony roses. Look. More thorns. Thank you. I've gotten stung many times. Oh, more thorny roses. Can't proceed much. Ooh, here's another. Okay. You just need to proceed just a little at a time. Getting there. The tall trees right over there. And oops. Ah, this is this wild rose? I'm not sure. Some vine. More wild rose. Ooh. Wild rose. Here we go. More wild rose. More wild rose. Much more wild rose. Okay. quite a few. Oh. This is fun though. I'm thoroughly winning the battle over these wild roses. Oh, here we go. There's a big one, a big branch. Without this power cutter, you know, power trimmer, there's no way I can win this battle. But thanks to this guy. This guy is metal. Thorns mean nothing to it. I was stung by a big thorn, but luckily these are just, you know, they prick, but that's about it. They never, unless your say immune system, you know, is extremely weak or something. These injuries don't mean much of anything to your system, but they hurt. Okay. More thorny roses. You know, I need to bring my saw. I mean, yeah, like a root cutter saw. These are that thick. And well developed. Okay. Ooh. I'm looking at the trunk, near the... Wow. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is all a bush of wild roses. This one I'm moving now. I'm trying to oh, okay. This is easier. Another piece, one piece at a time, and this guy is uh, is quite difficult to remove. Okay, good. So as I keep saying, just one branch, one trunk, one piece, one segment at a time, and it's working. Okay, here we go. One segment at a time, and okay, here's another segment. And since my goal is to catch 10 fish, I may not be able to achieve it because this fight against against the wild rose is turning out to be it's not cut. Okay, so whatever is cut, like this part is cut, so this segment, this branch, these branches, they're tangled up with each other. They can be removed all at once. Good for you. And then here's another one. Here we go. Here's another branch. This is cut, so this can be removed. You know what? If possible, I don't really want to cut it into pieces, you know, because removing a large branch or trunk with branches, it's more efficient, but that's not always possible. Here we go. This is a good one, I think. Good. This was good. What the heck is got? Oops. These are not cut. And I broke off one big sub trunk of the wild rose. As I keep saying, you know, near the root, these trunks don't have that many thorns. Dangerous thorns. Okay. Able to pick up some more. Ah. Ooh. This may come out. Oh yeah, good. I love it. You know, I got this big one. As for these Japanese reeds growing with the roses, wild roses, I don't really want to cut these reeds into pieces because that makes it more difficult to clean up, but you know, it can't be helped because I need to cut. These wild roses into pieces. Okay. So what should I? What's happening here? Also, the tip, the very tip of a branch, you know, of this wild rose tree, if you call it a tree, the thorns there are soft and easy to deal with. Ugh! I'm picking them up now. Okay, some more. The battle continues. Here we go. A big thorny wild rose branch, another one, not that big, but it's good now. This part is becoming sort of clean. And more branches, more wild rose branches. Being removed, look. Here's a big one. Oh no, it broke off, but never mind, it was the rest of it. It's still there. I'll be able to retrieve it. Here's another long one. It was dipped in water. The tip of the branch was. Catching 10 fish may be very difficult today because of these but I haven't given up on it yet. Okay, let's see. So this first. Another one. Okay. More and more wild rose branches are being removed. Here's one more. Another big one. And some more wild rose branches are being removed. And then, at this point of the game, I think I only have... Okay, here we go. If I can... I can't call it a big victory, but it was a mild, substantial... significant victory, there is no doubt about that. There you go. This is big. Look at this. This guy is big. I don't know where I should put it. Maybe over there somewhere. Hey, this is big. Can you see how big it is? I'm going to have to decide on where to put this, maybe around here. It's getting the tripod. I think I'll try catching fish. Am I done? Here's another one. Wow. Okay, now at this point I'm revising my goal. Now I'm going to try to catch fish, but I've been saying 10, but I'm now shooting for 5. You can see I've come fairly close to that tall tree. Okay. I need a saw, as I said. I need a saw. Okay, 5. Let's go for 5. Oops. If the battery is still working, I don't know. It doesn't look good. I don't think I have any fish. Five may be difficult. Let's try to shoot for one. I think the fish are getting smarter, maybe, I don't know. I think the fish are getting smarter, and they no longer, you know, get caught by the same method that I've been